glad to see you. We'd better hurry, Gordon.
I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Right. Over here.
This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my god. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Ha! Done! Follow me.
See if I can get this open.
Alex, Gordon, is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here.
right. Over here.
I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
As far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. This open in a jiffy. Damn, it's jammed. Okay, I've got an idea. Head back to that office. According to the schematics, there should be a vent behind those shelves. I'll start working on this gate. Just a sec. Vital signs. Okay, got it. Thank you. Uh-oh, look at the monitor. You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
Sterilizers and containment fields may be compromised.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really gotta hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Thank you. vital.
Immediately. Sit down, sit down. Make sure that it's very good.
soldiers in all directions.
Thank you.
Get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Thank you.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Founder. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward
from
here. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
Let's get going.
Oh my god. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine uses a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine coordinate. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No! Stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex.
No! Get back!
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex? Jonas!
No!
What's happening?
Dr. Kleiner, you have to stop them!
Stop whom, my dear?
Oh my god! What coordinates are these? Where the hell did she take him? Gordon, I've got to reset the portal. Gordon, use the turrets.
Thank you.
God, we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner?
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
No. She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet head crab. There are plenty to go around.
There's only one heady. Come out, Lamar.